Hello, I'm Neil. Welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. Firstly, as always, I'd like to give a big thank you to all my subscribers. Now this week, I've been asked to make a house number, but I've been asked to make it look like an old-fashioned street sign. So that's what I'm doing. I've transferred the design to the wood using carbon paper. So what I'm going to do now is cut this down a little bit to make it a bit more manageable. Next, I'm going to start routing, and I'm going to be using my finest mill end bit, and I'm using that for getting into the tight corners of the lettering. And I'm doing outset lettering this time, so which means I'm going to go around the outside of the letters, and then eventually I'll remove all the wood around the letters so they stand out from the rest of the wood. But all I'm going to do first is go around all the letters, the numbers, and then I'm going to mark out where I need to cut it and cut some corners out so it looks like an old-fashioned road sign. Right, next I'm going to cut it down lengthways so it's equal top and bottom of the lettering, and then I'm going to cut the corners out. I've removed all the waste material, so now I'm going to sand these curves using my homemade spindle sander. Right, now I'm going to use some acrylic paint, white paint, to paint the background. Once that's dry, I'll do the border and the letters black. Paint's all dry, so now I'm going to quickly run over it with the orbital sander and then I'll start adding the black paint. Right, I'm going to continue and get these painted and I'll come back when it's done. I'm going to varnish it now and I'm using this Ronseal Crystal Clear Exterior Varnish. It's a satin finish and it's a water-based varnish. Thank you. Varnish is all dry. So that's this one completed. Now somewhere in the workshop I've got some mounting plates. I'm not going to fit any to it. What I'll do is I'll send some mounting plates with the sign, and they can put them on the back wherever they want, so they can get mounted on a wall. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and as always, thanks for watching.